Hi everyone, it's Husna here and I'm back with another channel. I'm back with another video. Hi everyone, it's Husna here and I'm back with another video. This time I'm going to do a mini review on the latest launch from Dark Cosmetics. This one is a translucent loose powder, the one that you can use to set your makeup and bake your under eyes. Alright, so now let's continue with the video and see how this one performs. So here comes the duck. Alright, so first impression, I really like its packaging. It's very simple, it's very duck, you know? Alright, so opening it up. Alright, so look at that. Comel. Sorry, I really like this one. So it's like, okay, sturdy. This one, it has a mirror. And then this one, comel gila. It's so soft. I'm not sure if this is macam precise enough untuk bake bawah mata, but we'll see, we'll try using it. So I'm going to open this thing up. Voila, tak mau keluar. So this is the consistency. So it's soft. Yeah, I just kena tangan sekejap. Alright, so I dah pernah guna Laura Mercier's translucent powder. I dah guna satu bekas dia. So I don't have it with me right now. So that one lasted me for 1 year. That's a long time. So, and then to replace my Laura Mercier, I use this one. This one is Coty Espoir. Just a note, this one is recommended by Tati Westbrook. I akan guna this powder on my left side and then I'm going to use dark on the other side. So we are going to use it here. Okay, so on first impression, this one macam lebih kepada Laura Mercier punya feeling lah, dia rasa soft. Okay, apa sebab dia macam susah nak keluar ni? Walah, aku kena kasar sikit. Nak mata. Kalau yang ini, you nak letak macam all over your face like this, then you can. Macam ini senang. But if you nak letak bawah mata, I recommend you to use sponge. Dia macam like. Okay, dia keluar. Dia macam you kena tepuk kasar sikit. Dia suka kasar-kasar sikit. Jadi baru dia keluar banyak. Lepas dah tepuk kasar, ha. Nampak? Okay. So I akan guna this one on this side of the face. Alright, so this one pun dah ada bagi ni juga. Tapi I tak guna sebab dia macam besar. Nak letak apa, nak letak staping macam tu, boleh lah. So kalau nak precise application, you need to use this sponge lah. Alright, so as you can see, yang this one lagi senang keluar. Nampak tak? Terus you dapat this whole lot. Pasti senang lah you nak apply, so you just put it like that. See, dark ni maybe dia susah sikit nak keluar sebab it's new kot. I'm gonna use it like this. I goncang sekejap. I tak koridor tau, I macam picit je. There you have it, dah kena cermin. Ha, baru lah keluar. Alright, so now I'm going to finish off my makeup and everything and I'll be right back. It's done. I'm going to finish it off with this perfume from Sugar Bomb. This one is called Fruity Signorina. If you want to try it, this one smells fruity and sweet. Alright, now we're done. Alright, so final thoughts on Dark Girl Powder. Packaging wise, I really like the packaging. It's very sturdy. The design is very sleek and minimal, something that I would usually look for in a brand. Okay, I'm a sucker for packaging, so don't judge. This one right here, this puff, I wouldn't say that this one is quite useful for baking under the eyes because it's not that precise. I still would prefer using a sponge like this because it has a tip. Performance-wise, this one, I rasa macam under eye lagi soft compared to the Coty Espoir punya side. Other than that, I cannot say sama ada this powder akan stay on the face all day sebab I tak buat check-in or anything. This is just my first impression on this powder. Okay, so the only con is I think that this powder is a little bit small. If you're really on a budget, you should go for this one. But if you have extra money, you can definitely try this one. Alright, so yeah, that's my final thoughts on this product. So I actually got another one here. This is a new one. Like, I haven't opened up the seal yet. All you have to do is to subscribe to my channel, share this video on your Facebook, and then the last one, you need to comment down below and tell me why you want to win this powder. Alright? Simple. Alright, so that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!